so that you know, this is not anime related. Although, maybe a few Naruto cameos, maybe not. No promises, douchebags. Anyways, I have this friend named Eric, who, by the way, was the person I was talking to when Kagome Should Die dialogue was born. Moving on, Eric has a cat named Waffles, and they don't like each other. It'll be like, she'll come over and be like, love me, and Eric's like, fuck no. So I'm like, what did Waffles ever do to you? And Eric's like, she won't leave me alone, which made me want to just say, when you get a cat, you're in for some serious S&M play, because cats will make you their bitch. I'm sure someone right now is like, no, Zay, I'm no one's bitch. I got a cat because I'm laid back like a cat. Wrong. Cats are tactful bastards who get pleasure from your pain, like harassing you at all the wrong times, or marking their territory, commonly known as pissing on everything. And when I say everything, something important like your work clothes for the next day. Now that I think about it, cats get away with crap a dog never could. For example, a dog could take a steaming crap on the floor, and the universe is suddenly exploding, and the dog is punished. While a cat could crap on the floor, and everyone's just like, it's cool. And cats never crap on the floor, but if they did, they'd do it just to watch you clean it up. Because they know, and you know, that you've been their bitch since day one. Well, now that I've gotten that off my chest, I think that's it. Doodles. No, wait. I forgot something. Stop putting English dubs of Naruto on YouTube. They suck just as much as you do, so blow me. And if I catch any more being posted, I'll rape you. Unless that's what you want.
I wanna see your pussy, everybody says it's nice. Can I come and visit? I'll be at your house tonight. They tell me it's soft to touch and really smooth. I can hardly wait to feel that pussy too. You wanna play with pussy all the time. To hide that kind of pussy is a crime.